This is breaking news.
Why Romania have emerged as Euro 2024 surprise package. Blessed with hidden talent and hungry to make history, the Tricolorii have all the tools to pile more misery on Belgium. Romania established themselves as Euro 2024 surprise package after Monday's win over Ukraine, and they will hope to pile more misery onto struggling Group F favorites Belgium when the pair face off on Saturday, showing fans they are a team worth keeping an eye on after hammering Ukraine 30-0 in Munich. The Romanians are on the verge of the knockouts and on the hunt for another big scalp in Cologne against an out-of-sorts Belgium side, who were beaten 1-0 by Slovakia in their opening match of the tournament. Not many people expected the Tricolorii to make it out of a group which consists of Belgium and Ukraine. These sides can field Premier League megastars from Kevin De Bruyne and Jeremy Doku to Oleksandr Zinchenko and Mykhailo Mudryk. But the side ranked 47th in the FIFA World Rankings is full of unknown quantities, from an attacking midfielder who has plied his trade in China to a rapid defender who has hilariously been compared to a famous video game character. Firstly, Captain Nicolae Stanciu, who scored of one of the contenders for goal of the tournament against Ukraine, set the tone during Romania's outstanding victory on Monday. The attacking midfielder whipped the ball past Real Madrid goalkeeper Andrei Lumin from outside the box to get their Euro 2024 campaign off to the best possible start. Stanciu is a major threat in the final third and is a threat that Belgium will surely be worrying about. The 31-year-old finished the 2023-24 campaign with 11 goals contributions, featuring regularly for his club side Damak in the Saudi Pro League. Before signing for Damak, Stanciu enjoyed 2 seasons in the Chinese Super League for Wan Three Towns, making 51 appearances and racking up a combined total of 35 goals and assists. Meanwhile, Dennis Mann, whose eye for a killer pass led to 2 assists in the dominant win over Ukraine, is another player fans should keep an eye on. His 2 assists were the joint most at the tournament ahead of the second round of fixtures, alongside Nathan Ake of the Netherlands, and he can currently boast more than the likes of Kylian Mbappe, Pedri, and Mukayo Saka. The Parma winger, who helped his club side gain promotion from Serie B with 11 goals and 6 assists in 32 games, will play a huge part in Romania putting the ball in the back of the net for the rest of this tournament. The 25-year-old has also reportedly been linked with a move to Champions League runners-up Borussia Dortmund following his standout domestic performances. And while you may not have recognized the name Andrei Ratiu on paper ahead of the tournament, you'll certainly be able to pick him out on the pitch throughout the remainder of Euro 2024. The 26-year-old right back has captured the imagination of all football fans with his dyed bright blue hair. Ratiu has even been compared to the well-known video game character Sonic the Hedgehog due to his colorful appearance, but there is also another reason why he has similarities to the lightning-quick Sonic. The Romanian has recorded incredible speeds, most famously when defending for his club side, Rayo Vallecano, in duels against Real Madrid forward Vinicius Jr. The right back was clocked at 35.6 km/a in a race with the Brazilian last season, and this ability to put out fires in defense will be invaluable if Romania want to go deep in this tournament. Next up for the Tricolorii is a Belgium side that will be feeling worse for wear after their shock 1-0 defeat in their opening game against Slovakia. Romania will hope to carry the momentum of their huge win into the clash in Cologne, and if the two sides play anything like they did on Monday, the side in yellow will be in with a huge chance of upsetting the odds once again by qualifying for the knockouts. Belgium's forward talisman Romelu Lukaku will no doubt be short of confidence after having 2 goals ruled out and missing a litany of golden chances. Their all-time top scorer will be feeling like nothing went his way against Slovakia and will be desperate to right the wrongs of Monday's defeat. Meanwhile, although De Bruyne looked busy in the defeat, the Manchester City superstar will feel under significant pressure to pull the strings and get a positive result for his side from Saturday's match. Fail, and Belgium will be looking at a rare group stage exit at the European Championships, having made the quarterfinals in their last 2 appearances. Historically, Romania have suffered through a lengthy period of major tournament anguish, failing to qualify for the World Cup since 1998. Before this tournament, they went 24 years without a Euros win.